A Kenyan woman who is stuck in Saudi Arabia is appealing for help to return home. 27-year-old Emily Cherob Kaptuai, who hails from Murkwijit village in West Pokot County, traveled to work in Saudi Arabia, where she got a job as a domestic worker. The mother of three who is sick and now stuck in Saudi Arabia, and her family is appealing to the government of Kenya to intervene by helping them to bring their daughter back home.
When Emily Cherob packed her bags in December 2021 in pursuit of a better life in Saudi Arabia, she had no idea of what was waiting her ahead. Cherob, who hails from Murkwijit village in West Pokot County, traveled for work in Saudi Arabia when she got a job as a domestic worker. However, her dreams are now dimmed and she's now devastated. The mother of three is sick and stuck in the Gulf. Emily is currently bedridden after she left her employer's house due to her illness in unclear circumstances.
All my documents expired, my passport expired, my identity card expired. I don't have any means to come back home. All my bags were taken, all my money were taken. I don't have any means to come back home. I'm in Saudi Arabia, in King Salman Hospital. And Samaria Mwema ndio alinichukua.
Narrating a bit ordeal without mentioning exactly what transpired and by whom, Emily says that all her bags, money and everything were taken. Back home, her family is distressed that their daughter may die in Saudi Arabia. The family is appealing to the government to intervene by helping them to bring their daughter back to the country. Emily's husband, John Wekesa Wamukota, who stays with their three children in downtown Egikoro village, Senior Reward in Trans Nzoia County, says that they were in constant communication until recently when it stopped.
Msichana kutoka huko aliniambia kwamba yeye pia ako huko. Alinitumia picha ya Emily akiwa kwa kitanda amelazwa. Nikaambia msichana, ndio kweli umenitumia picha, lakini sasa inamaanisha hii picha mwenye alipiga ako karibu sana naye. So nisaidie namba yake ili pia mimi niweze kujua anaendelea aje. So nikakuwa na wasiwasi sana.
According to Wekesa, Emily, who has been stranded in the Gulf country since late last year, stays with the children of her boss after passing on few years ago.
Naomba serikali iweze kuingilia kati ili iweze kusaidia Emily arudi nyumbani, kwa sababu mimi mwenyewe sina pesa ya kuweza kusaidia ya arudi nyumbani, na najua hata yeye ana pesa kwa sababu ni mgonjwa kwa sasa, ako hospitali. So naomba serikali iweze kuingilia kati isaidie ili Emily aweze kurudi nyumbani.
So please, naomba Emily aweze kurudi tafadhali, tunaomba tu, hiyo hatuna uwezo, ni hayo tu. Wasiwasi Emily tuliposikia hatujiwezi, hakuna venye tutafanya. So tungependa serikali iweze kurudia. Familia ni ya chini, haijiwezi kabisa. So sijui serikali iweze kutusaidia tu, hiyo ndo tungeomba.
Dolly Murikimbovi for Hope TV.